And here's the finished product, a lovely bowl of painted eggs, and I've sat them on a bed of moss just to give them a really natural look. Hi, I'm Jane Cumberbatch. Welcome to my Pure Style series of Make and Do, where I show you how to create simple and inexpensive ideas for the home. In this clip, I'm going to show you how to decorate eggs for Easter. This is a list of the ingredients. A pin, a white duck's egg. I'm using white because the design I'm going to show you is showing up very well with the white behind. Chopstick, some art masking fluid, and some acrylic paints. The masking fluid and paints you can get from most good art shops. And you'll need a paintbrush and maybe something to mix the paint in as well. The first step is to blow the egg and get rid of the yolk and white inside. And you do this by making a little hole in either end of the egg with the pin and wiggling the pin around so that you don't crack the egg. And then you blow the contents out into a dish and you can keep the egg yolk and white to make an omelette or something like that. The next step is to put the egg under a tap and just wash out the innards and then put it into the oven for a few minutes on a really low heat to dry it out. When you've done that, the next step is to put the egg onto the end of a chopstick so that you've got something solid and easy for you to hold whilst you're painting on the design. And what you do is to put a little bit of the latex into your mixing palette and then carefully draw on your design around the egg. Now I'm using stripes and spots as my motif here, but you might like to paint on zigzags or bands of colour. You know, do whatever you feel like doing. When you've gone all the way around and it's finished, just put it to one side and let the latex dry. It takes about 15 minutes, I'd say, and you can make it dry a bit quicker by putting it on the radiator. When that's ready, the next stage is to paint this with a couple of coats of the acrylic paint. I leave maybe 15 minutes between each coat. When that's ready, you've got your painted egg like this. And the next stage is to rub off the latex and the paint to reveal your design. You do this very carefully. I've broken quite a few eggs because I've been a bit too rough, but you just rub bit by bit until you get to the finished state where you've got the stripes and the spots, which were where the latex was. Very pretty, don't you think? Anyway, what I'd like to do is to put different coloured eggs in a bowl on the table and use it as a pretty centrepiece. And you could even give them to your friends